They take empty spaces, clean them up, put up an exhibition of artwork. It's up for 2-3 weeks, and then it comes down, and they move on to the next space. It's great for the landowners. It's good for the community. No one likes an empty storefront.
We've been working on this project for over a year. We finally got our space, which is the gift shop part of the Conkeys building. Right now we're cleaning it up, and then we'll paint today, and we're going to start hanging the show tomorrow.
We're one, trying to get the students' artwork up and out and shown. We're trying to make some connections with Lawrence University and the Appleton community. And we're trying to do a project that has a civic benefit to the entire downtown community.
Putting it together, just the work of cleaning the floors, painting, applying not their art, but just their work habits into producing something that brings quality to all the students and to the community. I think it's great.
Well, folks, this is my first time that I'm exhibiting in a show, and I'm psyched. I was brought into the gallery about 3 months ago. They wanted me to handle the financial side of it. We are trying to get a lot of people involved. I don't think it's limited to that person who wants to be an art major or the person who wants to set up an art gallery and be an entrepreneur. It's to everybody. I think we've done that. We are still trying to do that, and it's our first project. Hopefully we can move on and make it even a bigger success.